Hey, welcome to a new vlog. I'm Rosalie. This is my god sister, hey, Ava. She loves YouTube or whatever, so she wanted to be my video. And today is Saturday. What's today's date? Saturday, July 27th. And I'm gonna be moving. So tomorrow's my official move out date. Kind of sad, kind of happy, like mixed feelings or whatever. And today I'm gonna be packing, and that's what my vlog's gonna be about. I started packing on Friday. All my like baking stuff. For those of you who don't know, I love baking and whatever. So I have a bunch of stuff, and I bought big containers to put that stuff in. And today you're gonna go with me shopping for my new room. And then I'm gonna show like clips of me like vlogging while moving stuff, like packing stuff and whatnot. But it's gonna be like fast forward because I don't wanna bore you guys. So yeah. Do you have any news, Ava?
No. I probably think this one. Yeah. Hey, I'm famous now.
Okay, see you later.
This is what my room looked like for about 2 years now, or just this past year. I made it like this, and this is the before shots.
So if I look a little sunburnt, it's because I am, but this is like my first official packing, like in the car. We're gonna go drop some stuff up now, but like that's my first trunk full, if that's a thing. Okay, so for those of you who've watched my videos, you guys haven't met my dad yet, but this is my dad. Say hi.
Hello.
So we're on our way to go do some stuff and then drop off my stuff. And I just want to ask you, Dad, how do you feel about me moving out?
Oh, the camera's moving. I'm crying every day.
Yeah, totally. Oh my gosh, for real. Like on a real note.
Is it all clam that side?
Yeah.
On a real note. Well, you know, I'm going to be calling you every day and missing you.
But aren't you happy that I'm leaving?
No, we're sad you're leaving. And besides, you're really not leaving because you're only miles away, which means I can still drive up there and maybe take you to lunch.
Oh, that sounds like a good idea. Okay, then I thought it was gonna be a little spicy and say that he wasn't gonna miss me, but I guess he does love me or whatever.
Whatever.
So, I guess that's it. Next, I'll be interviewing my mom. So, this is my mom. You guys haven't seen her yet either. And yeah, this is her. So, mom. Oh, FYI, she doesn't speak very much English, so don't mind my Spanish, okay? Don't roast or anything. So, mom, ¿cómo te sientes que ya me voy a estar moviendo de la casa?
Bien confortable.
Why?
Para que tengas tu vida y yo la mía.
I guess. Mm-hmm. Pero ¿estás feliz o triste o qué?
Estoy bien. Estoy feliz porque tú vas a hacer tu vida. Y vas a enseñarte a ser tú, ¿ok? Uh-huh. Y confío en ti. Y yo sé que todo lo que vas a hacer es correcto. Estoy feliz que tú, la decisión que tú tomes, yo estoy feliz. ¿Ok?
Ok. So, there you have it. I'm gonna obviously put subtitles there, but I guess that's it.
This is the night of. I'm filming, like, all the little bits and pieces of my room, starting to pack and all that. I'm not afraid to
house since 2010, so it's been about 9 years, and this is my last video in this house. So I might come back and do videos, who knows, but like, it's my last video in this room, like, known as my room. Rosalie's room is gone. There's nothing left in here except for the TV, but I rarely watch TV, so I don't need it. And yeah, end of an era, starting a new life or whatever. And my next video will be my moving in video, so see you then. Thanks for watching. Almost forgot to say that thank you so much to my friend German, who I went to school with. I'm gonna put his Instagram right here, but thanks so much for making this outro for me, and I love it. If y'all ever need any outros, intros, anything related to videos or whatever, I don't know what you call it, I'm not that type of person, but anyways, if you ever need any of that, just hit up German and he'll get it done for you.